The peer review process begins when an author submits a manuscript to a journal. The manuscript is then assigned to an editor. Depending on the journal setup, this may happen automatically or be done by a member of the editorial office. An editorial assessment is carried out to ensure the manuscript meets the basic quality parameters, for example, that it falls within the aims and scope of the journal, that it is sufficiently well written and is complete. Manuscripts which pass this initial assessment are then examined by the editor, who can decide to desk reject the manuscript, that is, reject it without additional review, or send it to external referees for an independent peer review. A minimum of 2 independent referees are required to assess each manuscript. These referees produce a detailed review report which communicates their expert opinion back to the editor. The editor draws from these recommendations to make a decision and advises the author of the outcome. The final decision should also be communicated to the reviewers, and the majority of our journals send a copy of author decision letters to the referees. The editor may make a reject or accept decision after a single round of review. However, in the majority of cases, the authors will have to respond to the reviewer comments through the revision process before a final decision is made. Once the editor is satisfied that the revised paper is suitable for publication, or that the authors will be unable to make the necessary changes for whatever reason, a final decision of accept or reject can be made.